Can someone please answer this? Why is it that we wear the barest possible sandals out there with the thinnest straps, the thinnest soles? Everyone says they hate wearing shoes, but if you go barefoot, it's considered wrong or offensive. Why is showing 99% of your foot okay, but 100% is bad? We want to know. Tell us. Barefootislegal.org. Facebook.com/barefootislegal.